Things change, the more they stay the same. Boundaries shift, new players step in, but power always finds a place to rest its head. We fought and bled alongside the Russians. We should have known they'd hate us for it. History is written by the victor, and here I am thinking we'd won. But you bring down one enemy and they find someone even worse to replace him. Locations change, the rationale, the objective. Yesterday's enemies are today's recruits. Train them to fight alongside you and pray they don't eventually decide to hate you for it too. Same shit, different day. You know what I'm looking for, Sergeant Foley. Keep your eyes open.
Got a new batch hit in the pit today, sir. I'll send you the best I find. Welcome to Pull the Trigger 101. Quick weapons demonstration to show you locals how it's done. No offense, but I see a lot of you guys firing from the hip and spraying bullets all over the range. You don't end up hitting the damn thing and it makes you look like an ass. Private Allen, show them what I'm talking about. Grab that weapon off the table and fire at the targets behind you. Turn around and fire at the target. Don't aim down the sight yet. I'm trying to make a point here. Just fire from the hip. Let's try a few more. See what I mean? He sprayed bullets all over the damn place. You've got to pick your targets by aiming deliberately down your sights from a stable stance. Private Allen, show our friends here how the Rangers take down a target. Crouch first. Then aim down your sight at the target. Fire out! Aim down your sights before engaging the target. Don't forget to aim down your sights, Travis. The target. Don't forget to aim down your sights, Travis. Private Allen, aim down your sights before engaging the target. said to aim down your sights, Private. Private Allen, aim down your sights before engaging the gun. Don't forget to aim down your sights, Private.
Moving the building. Rich, that wasn't horrible, but it wasn't amazing either. Okay, head upstairs and regroup with your team, or you can go back in and run the course again. Alright, head upstairs, regroup with the others.
All Hunter units, get to your victors. We're headed out.
The river on the west coast. Contact.
Everyone get to your vehicles. We're moving out.
Force in the history of man. Every fight is our fight. Because what happens over here matters over there. We don't get to sit one out. Learning to use the tools of modern warfare is the difference between the prospering of your people and utter destruction. We can't give you freedom, but we can give you the know-how to acquire it. And that, my friends, is worth more than a whole army base of steel. Sure, it matters who's got the biggest stick, but it matters a hell of a lot more who's swinging it. This is a time for heroes, a time for legends. History is written by the victors. Let's get to work.
Thank you.
the two victors. Keep an eye out for civilians. We're not clear to engage unless they fire first.
Spare the rooftops, hospitals. Stay frosty.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1. We're passing Summer Harvey. Cross Pete Elizabeth.
Roger that, Hunter 2-1. Proceed with caution.
Stay frosty, you guys. This is the Wild West. Watch those alleys.
Three-foot mobiles. Balcony, 12 o'clock. Probable militia.
Are they armed?
Negative. They're just watching us.
I bet they're scouting us.
If I know you, we'll be shooting.
Can you see him? Can you see him? I don't see Cash.
All Hunter Victor. This is Sergeant Foley. Prepare to engage. We're taking sniper fire from multiple directions.
Thank you.
This is Hunter 2-3. Thanks for the assist. We're leaving on Hunter 3, Humvee. Over.
2-3.
This is Overlord. Send traffic.
The school is secure and hostiles are withdrawing from the area. We're just popping up now.
Solid copy, Hunter 2-1 Actual. Proceed with caution to the rally point. EPWs may still be in the area. Over.
Roger that, Overlord. Thanks for the tip. Out.
Perfect for your undercover assignment.
So Makarov is the prize.
Makarov's no prize.
Thank you.
Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Check your heartbeat sensor. You should be able to see me on the scope. That blue dot is me. Any unrecognized contacts will show up as white dots. Roach, these Muppets have no idea we're here. Let's take this nice and slow. You take the one on the left. On three. One, two, three. Nicely done. Careful about picking up enemy weapons, Roach. Any unsuppressed firearms will attract a lot of attention. Same plan. On three. One. Storm is brewing up. I'll use a thermal scope and provide overwatch from this ridge. Use the cover of the storm to enter the base. You'll be a ghost in this blizzard, so the guards won't see you until you're very close. Keep an eye on your heartbeat sensor. Good luck. stay out of sight. There you go. The fueling station is near the northeast corner of the runway. I'll take this one. The truck's coming. He's part of the runway for the fueling station. The truck's coming. Target behind you. Stay out of sight. You've alerted some guards. Heads up, the truck's just stopped. Take cover, they're onto you. Target on your right. Target on your left. Hostile to the right. There's a truck coming. Stay out of sight. Hide. You've alerted one of the guards. Good shot. The fueling station is near the northeast corner of the runway. I'll take this one. The truck's coming. That's the northeast part of the runway for the fueling station. Fueling station is near the northeast corner of the runway. The truck's coming.
reached the northeast part of the runway for the fueling station. Fueling stations near the northeast corner of the runway. Hold up. I'm seeing some activity on the runway. Looks like 20 plus foot mobiles headed your way. That's the fueling station. You found it. I'm picking up more radio traffic about the satellite. Stand by. Got it. Sounds like the satellite's in the far hangar. Reach you there. Oscar Mike, hide. Picking up large heat signatures near the tower. Could be the MP.